And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Diablo 4. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into playing some more Diablo.
Locked. I'm out of potions.
Among men? Oh. The knights marched to Cor Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching with them. Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword, though I doubt you will. All right, soon. Eddie.
More fury. Locked. I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready. Out of fury. I'm out of fury.
Thank you.
ready. I don't have any potions. I don't have any potions.
out of fury.
Thank you.
I'm out of fury. No potions. Not ready yet.
Can I help you? Well struck.
Ah! locked. Potions. I don't have enough fury. Thank you.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it.
See now, Lakthen.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother, Perithan, to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
You're kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry, I'll look into it.
Stay on your guard.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
No. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Light, I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at the camp just before the pass. We should search there.
Let us consider the cards once more.
Thank you.
was desperate, but...
By the light. This is horrible. Do you see any clues?
I'm out of fury.
I didn't want to believe it.
but I've seen those scars before. On unsavory types who sometimes met with Perithan. It seems he's truly fallen in with them. I have to find him. I have to bring my brother to justice. He's gone too far this time. He has strayed so far from the light. Overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
Perithan! Perithan, damn it! Where are you?
How could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
I understand.
Thank you.
We got separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own.
Ah!
not ready.
Gregor, need a word with you. Fence says the math doesn't add up right. Says she saw you skulking around the reserves last night. Says we're short two boxes of the good stuff. No need to worry. I know you'll make it right. And I know you'll come tell me exactly how. I'd hate to let you go. The wargs like you, my friend. But they like fresh meat, too. Think on that.
Out of potions. out of potions.
Oh!
I'm afraid. I'm out of potions.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.